Okay, good morning.
Just like I said in my description, just gonna get some pinball in before my work week starts.
What's up?
Once that starts, I'm gonna have a hell of a... When I get home from work, I'm usually too tired and exhausted to really play anything. So, being able to play this game in the mornings is dicey at best. So, gotta get it in now. And hopefully I do good today like I did yesterday. I just beat like 4 high scores yesterday. That's unheard of. Let's get started. And like always, I play random tables. Which, now that I think about it, there's a total complete random challenge on here. No. I don't want a specific Williams challenge, I just want... what about an arcade challenge? This is kind of hard. Game froze up. No, I wouldn't mind doing a challenge, but... Official tournament? Oh, shoot, I have... I gotta move my fan on the floor. That's where I have my controller. It helps keep my hands dry and cool, otherwise it starts getting all sticky on the controller. And the Wire Olympics. I guess I could play this. Target score 8 million.
In ancient Baghdad, a most beautiful princess was imprisoned by the evil genie Salim Baghazai.
Where's the skill shot? I'll get her. I won.
Collect the jewel to release the princess.
The tale of Alibaba.
Shoot for the golden symbol. This genie is powerful.
I cannot be defeated.
suit for the golden thimble.
Hurry up.
Banish the genie. Look out! Hurry up! Throw the fireball back.
Welcome to the bazaar.
The lights are lit. Feel the power.
Will it hurry up? Every time you go up that ramp, the hurry up increases, but since the ball drains immediately afterwards anyway, it don't mean a damn thing. I'll just stick with a good old fun, good time random. Creature from the Black Lagoon. This is one of my bad tables.
And now, on with the show. Stay cool, Daddy-O.
I could just hit circle instead of having a mouse all the way up there to the top. Fun game, but on this one here, I'm gonna look at the instructions real quick.
Thank you.
How do you light them? Don't let this roll under. Yeah, good luck with that. Most of my work's gonna be done on the lower end of the playfield, not the upper. There's gotta be more than one. Like I said, good luck trying to get in the upper playfield. Problem here is I actually am hitting the broadside of a barn, so I can't get up there. Can't seem to make this game work. Maybe. Oh, playfield's already pretty blue. I guess try green. I'm gonna try this one more time. I'll never get that cat to the ball again the rest of the game. Well, the broadside of the barn's getting in the way. Yeah. my god, that was one lucky hit. My best just isn't good enough.
Judgment Day.
Ooh. I should be able to play for a while on
Judgment
this
Day. Direct hit.
Gotta work like Medieval Madness so you can keep hitting the ramps back and forth over and over. Ramps in this game are harder to hit than the ones in Medieval Madness.
Checkpoint 1 secured. Lock sequence initiated.
Then there's that.
Direct hit. Out.
Oh my god. Oh shoot, I want to read that description. Hold on. All Night Terminator 2, there's no kickback, and I don't think there's no ball saver either, so. Last time I played this, it was a short one.
Game is Zombie and I'm your host. Revive my friends to score the most.
Here are short ones. Plus, it looks like I got championship football things on here. Pretty good last time I played this. Of course, that can always change. The goal on this table? Just get Gorgar as much as you can. Hit the drop targets.
Really?
which is 3x. Yeah, you can't, on the top playfield, you can't change the lanes, but on the upside, the highest you can go with the multiplier is 3x. Because if it was, say, 20x, it would have made absolutely no sense whatsoever. Who the hell's gonna get that high? But it can't change the lanes. Got it. Should be an extra ball over there I'm gonna get. Got it. Bad nudge on that one. Well, took a second. I don't play tables twice. Especially on a table that I don't really have much of a chance at to begin with.
I'm 0-1!
Looks like you need some serious help.
He addresses the ball.
Hello, ball!
Actually, I'm pretty decent at this one.
I'm
not this time, though. Shit, the volcano. Oh, extra ball sitting right in front of me.
Hey, you got your eyes open or what? Looks like you need some serious help. Hey, you got your eyes open or what?
Extra ball.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Look out for the out hole! What a lucky dog. 20 million! Did anybody teach you how to play this game? That's incredible! That was a good shot.
Whoa, bad touch.
Is that a ring ball you're using?
No ball save on her either. That's pretty much all I... I got the same luck on the PC version as I do on the real life version. Oh, El Dorado. I saw this game on YouTube once. Looks fun as hell. I might find the gameplay, but not the intricate artwork. This playthrough will share with this friend, El Dorado and Gold Striker seem to start it off. Dry. Name sounds familiar. I just don't do it. Go away.
Thank you.
Bludger is a sort of kind of skill shot. She can't put too much. She can't pull too back too much on, otherwise she flies past the top flippers. Yeah, I got a ways to go on this one. Gotta be a short one. You buy this fine by going after the ramp. So far.
You've just crossed over.
Oh God.
Into the Twilight Zone.
Not a frickin' prayer.
You unlocked this door with the key of imagination.
Very tricky skill shot on here too. You have to aim for that, red and orange little missile thing at the very right. You can't go over.
Twilight Zone. Not an ordinary day. This shot requires skill. Super skill.
Something I wish I have none of whatsoever. Right, there's the wall. A ball save, I'll kick back. One of the most complex tables of all time, but my games are sure short. I don't see much of it. This time. We should have locked the game 1, 2, 3. Shot that one.
An opportunity awaits you in the form of an extra ball.
Getting that 1.2 billion. Genie. Doubling the kind of pinball machine I'd be sinking my quarters into. Yeah, I'd love nothing more than having my balls drain on me. 1, 2, 3. Oh wait, I got 5 balls in this one, okay. Well, guess the extra 2 are gonna drain just as quick. Central Park. This table here, yeah, I want to look at something. Okay, I want to exit game. You. Okay. Okay. 1200. One extra ball per ball in play. Max 15 balls per game. But basically, it's an awesome game. If you can keep hitting the targets to where you're lighting special, then if you can do that, this game is awesome. But if you can't, yet another short one. I'm giving this one another go. That up. Extra ball. Once taking number. There we go. Thank you. I think the wizard goal is to get 5,000 points. Exactly what you're aiming for with those flippers. Either the far left or the far right rollover. Wrong nudge. Should be running out of extra balls soon, too. Got 5K. Too bad I'm still in the standard goals mode. Whoops. Pure stupidity on that one. Suppose you can't go back and edit your initials.
It's alive!
Maybe I'll check butt at this game like I did yesterday. Maybe.
Monster Bash!
It's nice to see your back!
It's a pretty bad voice acting.
Come on, tour with us!
monster is as studly as you, Doctor. I just love that minty formaldehyde flavor.
No, please, not the moon!
Sea Master, I'm ahead!
La la! I hope he's handy with kitchen appliances! Soon I'll be yours, oh monster of mine!
Let me fetch my sticks!
So, I'm guessing the Wolfman's coming.
I'm gaining on you, baby!
Master.
He will be the greatest Rogan player ever! It's alive!
Jackpot!
Single file down the middle.
Man, that sarcophagus makes my butt ache. I'm gaining on ya. This puts a new twist on things, doesn't it?
Just a little off the top.
Ball and chain.
He's so cute and slimy.
Extra ball!
Oh, wow. Didn't know you can get over there.
This one has nice skin!
Hurry, before it gets stiff!
Whoa.
Shoot again! Him, my waterlogged friend!
I need a man!
I'm scared of the moon! The moon brings out the worst in me!
La la!
I'm starting to itch! I'm getting scary!
Take me for a walk! Walk!
Shoot again!
No, please, not the moon!
You won't like me when I change!
I've been in that darn thing for 3,000 years!
I will mesmerize you with my semi-circular movement! Spinning schminning! I haven't been this dizzy in centuries! Rolling, rolling, rolling! I'm out of here!
Oh!
How dare you strike the great impaler!
Give me that which is the band together!
Ouch! Not below the belt!
Probably my best game so far today, but not nearly as good as it used to be. Monster Bash.
Ladies and gentlemen, live from Transylvania Square Garden, please welcome the Monsters of Rock!
Not the ball save. Worse than multi-ball, otherwise this would be done in seconds.
Monsters of Rock!
Of course, down there is me screwing up. That ain't gonna happen.
Monsters of Rock!
dig him up. No!
I'm gonna have to skip this table, but I got a unique reason for it. There's a lot of classic rock to play on this table. If I do, I won't be able to export this video to YouTube, because YouTube thinks it's copyrighted music, even if it's on a pinball machine, and this whole video will get flagged for copyright, so, because I like exporting my stuff on YouTube, when possible, I wanna screw myself if I play that one.
Come on in. One house?
I'll probably be on this table for the rest of the hour.
Great job.
Oh.
Oh, way too early on that. I still think it'd be funny as hell if, you keep hitting Rudy, he starts getting bruises.
Hey Biff, shoot again!
I'll fire the steps, Biff. I'll fire the steps.
Hey, Biff, the door's open. Power on.
Get yourself a hot dog. Oh, maybe not. No, I was gonna say, I'm not hungry. Oh, get up there. Quick, climb on the clock!
You're making me very unhappy. Oh no.
Oh, I'm so sleepy.
Got it.
Stay away from that place! Ow!
No one's in there! Go ahead, try it! How is that?
Gotta get in the hallway, ha ha ha. Nope.
Oh boy.
Lost that slip.
Gangway. Ow! Hey, stop it!
Get up there.
Great shot, Pip.
Frenzy.
Frenzy!
Ideally, you want to get in the bumpers.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
You can have it back.
Ow! That was no accident.
I'll play on the steps. Hey!
Cool concept, cool look, cool art, sounds, and all that, but too bad I can't do shit on this table. Same as always, these old ones, no ball save, no kickback, makes the games very short. Team with extra black and white graphics and great audio effects, yep. Backup players are worth special pieces when they're activated with clean graphics and drop targets and sequence. Oh, I remember this one. Yeah, it isn't. Unlike most other games that have drop targets, you can't just sit there and smack them all down. You have to smack one, and then two, and then three. Although, I can't remember if they reset immediately or not. Like, after you mess up. Ooh, Guardian Arrow. Oh, there. Good alt lane control directed by the flipper button. If it's the one I'm thinking of, the out lanes are like completely open. If the ball drains, there's like a little bumper. Only you're supposed to nudge it just right and so it bounces right back in. Which, last time I played that, haha. No such luck with that one.
Oh,
I have no idea where to dodge either. It goes out like that.
Destroy Zelda. Only single value. Tables and it keeps choosing that one.
You're on our turf now. If balls were meant to fly, they have wings.
Definitely one of my better tables. I should be playing this one for a while.
Your father is your friend.
There was nothing!
Oh!
Go pound some sand, hacker!
Time to play with your putter!
I'll twist your putter!
a single pile down the middle.
Oh! Hurry up!
What is that? Nope.
Today, the golf course! Tomorrow, the parking lot!
Shut up, bud! Blast that card!
This is gonna be an unusually short game. Once already.
You're on our turf now.
Well, I would say I'm actually pretty good at this game, but like all the other tables, I'm probably done within seconds. Apart from doing stupid stuff like bombing the ball. Starting to look that way. At least the kickback refreshes after every ball up here. Awful luck this session. It wasn't like yesterday where I was pretty much, I think I failed at a few tables, but I kicked butt at all the others. Looks like I have to do this manually. I can do Black Knight.
The Black Knight will win again.
I think that's a bad ball choice. I'm having trouble seeing it. Whoops. Trying to get up a damn ball lock.
One enemy cannot fight the...
I'll try again.
Fight again. Leave the Black Knight. Basically, this game is basically target practice. Like always, no ball save, no kickback, so it's gonna be short.
Checkpoint.
Couple that with my total suckiness, especially today. It's gonna be short. And I forgot to change the ball color. Man, hell of a time. I'm gonna be all the time trying to see it.
Checkpoint. checkpoint 7.
I already got it.
Good shot.
Must have completed the race.
For driver 1.
Yep. New race.
Checkpoint 1.
In there.
Let's see what the wizard balls are.
Are you ready to play?
And this is my very close second right here.
I don't want to know what's in there.
Forgot how to skill shot.
Uh-oh. The Deadhead Family Album.
Badhead!
You devil, you.
Alone.
One more for Monkey Ball. I'm warning you.
Skill chest, though, it'll take me a while to figure out.
Now look what you've done. Monkeys? Chimpanzees? Gorillas? Mechanics!
Mira, from the crate!
Feed the crate!
Noisy fish! Get to the crate! Jackpot!
Hurry! Get it in there!
Man, this is stark contrast to yesterday. I was kicking butt yesterday.
You've been practicing!
For losing.
Ever since I was a young boy, I played the silver ball. From Soho down to Brighton, I must have played them all. But I ain't seen nothing like him.
Well, might as well play that one since I'm not having any luck with anyone. Any others.
I would break your puny body in two.
Worst outlanes ever.
Welcome to Champion Pub, kid.
Ha 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 ha!
Honey!
God, those balloons are so big.
That's honey!
Got some water balloons in there.
Bomb.
Oh, yeah.
Bad nudge. Oh wow, Pall 2. I'm actually doing pretty good. Alright!
Thank you, boy! Quick! To the cave!
Oh, I'm not gonna get it. Maybe I will.
Oh, monstrous!
I think I took first.
Now we're cooking.
Oh yeah, I'm screenshotting this sucker. Well, it's gonna be it for me. Just got any breakfast, shower, shave. Plus, with the exception of this game, man, not diddly squat on any of them. Horrible session today. Totally unlike yesterday, where I kicked major butt. But anyway, I'm out of here. Until next time, guys. Take care.